It looks pretty clear there.
I was
going to
say, it looks beautiful out there, and we're off to a nice start. Winds are light right now in many spots, but that wind is going to pick up. Some high clouds will float through off and on through much of today. It's tomorrow and Sunday we're mainly concerned with when it comes to this forecast, but we'll get some nice weather today. We'll warm up to near 80, I think, in the metro. We zoom out a bit here. You can see a lot of scattered showers off to our west, our northwest. This is where our developing low pressure system is. It will start to just kind of creep into the plains, come off the Rockies here tonight and into tomorrow, drawing up warmer air ahead of it, drawing in moisture. So we have ingredients in there anyways. We head toward tonight and tomorrow where if we see some storms, it is possible that those storms could become severe. I think it'll be very isolated. I don't think it's a very good chance around our viewing area specifically. I think a better chance to our south and our southeast over the next 36 hours, but something we need to watch at least as we move through the rest of this weekend. So nice weather today. Get outside, enjoy it. It will be breezy, but other than that, we shouldn't have any other problems. And then late tonight, really early Sunday mornings, when I think we'll start to see some developing showers and storms around here. 54, calm wind out at the airport, but that wind will start to pick up. It'll be about 20 to 30 miles per hour through much of today. Lower 60s to the south, a few places still in the 40s off to the north and northeast. Here's Storm Predictor, just showing the scattered clouds through this afternoon. It is possible western, central Nebraska and areas south of there do see some late day storms and head into this evening, same exact thing. But I think around here, a better chance early tomorrow morning, we'll see a lot of lift from this approaching low pressure system. That'll kind of sustain storms. And we do see severe weather. I don't really see any widespread outbreak. I think the severe would be isolated, but I do think we see a decent amount of thunderstorms around here moving into Sunday afternoon and Sunday evening. So this is 3 o'clock on Sunday, moving through the afternoon and evening. A lot of heavy rain in here, small hail, not out of the question in some of the weaker storms, as there will be a decent amount of lift in the atmosphere. But if we do see severe storms, really can't rule out anything here. If we see some of these storms turn severe, large hail, damaging wind gusts, an isolated tornado, not completely out of the question. Then this low pressure system just going to hang around here over the next several days, make things really cool and just unsettled Tuesday through Thursday. So this is a slight risk of severe weather for tonight and into early tomorrow. And then during the daytime tomorrow, this is where it sets up according to the Storm Prediction Center out of Norman, Oklahoma. And once again, large hail, damaging wind gusts, even an isolated tornado will be possible with any storms. I don't think we see a lot of severe weather, but if we do see a severe storm, all of those threats do exist. We're still in the 70s here through Monday. Showers likely on Tuesday, mid-50s your high. We're down to 51, mostly cloudy Wednesday. Try to get back to 61